Wait till they check out this. The Atom-based tablet is the best of both worlds. I mean, it is super.